No big deal.
Bring the amulet over here so I can see.
Chloe is so excited. I better bring her the amulet before she makes me walk the plank. All I'm saying is, I've never broken my wrist taking a picture. I'm really gonna miss Price family barbecues. Chloe's bottle rocket. The fastest way to get an entire bottle of soda in your hair.
Hey, Chloe.
Yar. Walk the plank.
Perfect. I wish I could freeze this moment. I never have to leave it. Glider swings. The best way to simulate a storm on the high seas.
Yo-ho, yo-ho, a pirate's rum for me. Did you drink this? Yar!
No, not really. I had to fish an empty bottle from the recycling bin.
That's probably for the best.
Some pirate you are.
I never understood why it's called a Jolly Roger. How jolly can you be if you're dead?
Ah, my greatest work of art. I call it... how I lost my magnifying glass privileges.
Great art is never appreciated. I've spent so much of my life here. Every little corner is familiar. Comforting. These games we're playing. Buried pirate treasure from our past selves. Is this why I keep pushing off telling Chloe I'm leaving? Because I don't want to ruin this time together. How am I going
to... Sup, dude?
Bro.
Don't you mean sis?
Maybe I meant nerd. Dork.
Doofus.
Only doofuses say doofus.
You know what, Max Caulfield?
What, Chloe Price?
You're the frickin' best. That's all.
Talk about mushy. Where'd that come from?
I was just thinking about how awesome this day is. And how awesome we are. Okay, enough of this shit. There's treasure to be unburying.
I still wish I could live in the world we drew. Chloe and I have done lots of homework at this table. It's so weird we're at different schools now. I guess Chloe's mom comes all the way back here to smoke. Poor Bongo. Chloe took his death so hard. This was a fun experiment. I'm almost surprised we actually managed to grow something. One time, we stuck a bunch of this tape to Chloe's face to make a blue beard. Putting it on was a lot more fun than taking it off. It's not that I don't like the blue. I'm just sad to see the old color go. I wish this was big enough to jump in.
It's only September. It'll be totally dive-bombable in a few weeks.
Yeah. A few weeks. This thing looks so much smaller than I remember. I can't believe Chloe still has it. Actually, after this morning, I can.
Wait just a minute. Yarr! You must ask permission before setting foot, peg, on another captain's boat!
Permission to come aboard, Captain Bluebeard?
Granted.
One amulet, coming right up.
Okay, I think it goes... Damn it. I forget how to make this stay on.
Stay here. I think I saw some tape.
Thanks, Max.
Just some tape left between us and the treasure. If you told me this morning that we'd be spending the day as pirates, I would have thought you were crazy.
Yeah, I probably look like a loser, huh?
Chloe, you could never be a loser. Even if you tried.
Oh, yeah. The best friend code requires you say that. It's just... this whole day has made me feel like a little kid again.
I can't believe we were 8 and 9 when we planned this.
I can. This tiny kid's head is squeezing the shit out of my head.
Well... treasures don't find themselves.
Lead the way.
Score. One step closer to getting that treasure. Whatever it is.
Hold ship down while you find some tape. Avast, matey. Have you brought me prize?
Ahoy, Bluebeard. I have brought the stickiest tape in all the seven seas.
Well done, fellow scallywag.
Just like old times. Come, Max. Remember how we used to talk about ruling the bays of Arcadia one day? We thought we were gonna be pirates forever.
If being a pirate means acting silly and going on crazy adventures together, then we'll always be pirates.
Hell yeah. Would you like to do the honors, Long Max Silver?
Me? Are you sure?
Of course. Come on, Navigator. Point me to some treasure.
Wait, how am I supposed to use this?
The drawing on the lens. It should line up with... something?
Here goes nothing. Okay, this drawing is supposed to line up with something.
I'm so close. I just... got it.
Yes! You rock! Where is it? Here?
Okay, take a step right. No, no, the other right.
My other right or your other right?
My other right.
Got it. Wait, what?
Just go that way. Perfect. Now come towards me. Bingo.
That is not what we buried.